Homicide investigation spanning two counties. Deputies from Clarke County assisting deputies in Wilcox County after a body was found burned inside of a charred truck. The truck is registered to Richard Gilpin, who was reported missing from Grove Hill on January 5th, the same day that truck was found. Detectives tell us they believe it is Gilpin's body inside the truck, but are not ready yet to make a positive identification.